spacesuit. About to walk the lunar surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
This moment, back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, resilient, will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt, otherwise there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
The war room. Access the computer. entry to the world from that area.
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
Burn! Burn!
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Sicherheitsverstoß 5. Evakuieren Sie die Anlage. Erinnern Sie sich an den Ausgang. Zielort, London Nautica.
Kommandozentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Verstanden Sie sich? Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Over, autopilot. Can I back in London?